Sir, she's still here. Hello? I'm on the second floor. Can you please send someone? Can you hear me?
Sir,
hello? Can you hear me?
Ma'am, who attacked you?
Some woman. I don't know her. Some woman, and she's
female, white, black, Hispanic.
She is black.
What does she have on?
She has on black pants. She has on a long sleeve button up. She stole my phone, and I'm having the call from this phone.
So you was attacked and your phone was stolen, is that correct?
Yes, she has my phone right now, and I'm calling you from a phone that is not activated, and she threatened to cut me, and she...
Can you bitch, I'll fuck you up!
Second floor, please come. Please come. Second floor, Manhattan Mini Floor. Please come. She threatened to cut me.
Hello.
She threatened to cut me.
Find you, and I'll get somebody to cut you. And that's not it. You came in here to fuck with me this morning. You fuck with the wrong bitch. Told you that. And I promise you, go ahead, because you don't know. You think I'm just one of them black bitches that's out here struggling, and you're going to take her down. But it ain't going to work. Not with me. Not to my last motherfucking breath. I'll find your address, bitch. You won't be able to eat in this fucking city because I'll make sure somebody gets you. Trust me.
I hear you.
Yeah.
I hear you.
Yeah, but you call the cops already, bitch. You call the cops. So what you after my job? You after my job? Help you for what? You after my job? Are you after my job? You don't have no right to come in here and take photos or pictures when they're using their fucking unit. You understand that? Yeah, but you don't have no right. That's where you violated me. You don't have no right. You're on the trains and in the streets, and you think you're invisible, bitch, but we see you every fucking where.
Okay.
So you can keep doing what you're doing.
No problem.
And guess what? You know what?
Yeah.
People are still dying every fucking day. They dying, and the cops can only investigate. And that's it. But when you're going, bitch, all it's going to be is an investigation. You understand that? That's all it's going to be. Now get your hands off of me. Get off of me. You want me to keep holding you here like this until they come?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Okay. Buy some new glasses. All this time I had you, I could have cut you already. Yep. Yeah. Go ahead, what you gonna do? What you gonna do, man? What you gonna do? What you gonna do? Huh? What you gonna do?
I'm just gonna help you, man.
Yeah, you're not gonna help me. You could try to make it look like I'm crazy because you called the cops first. But it's okay. Whoever your boss is, or whoever sent you out here, them white boys, they've been trying us since we've been living. They ain't win yet. I hope you understand. They didn't win yet. That's why we have the civil rights, bitch. And we still gonna have something ready for you. Y'all ain't gonna never win. You should go to fucking Mars when they fix it up for your ass.
Okay.
Because this place is a free country for everyone.
Okay.
Didn't you celebrate the 4th of July, bitch, or was you just out here pretending? Which one was it? Huh? You was pretending with your peoples. Somebody lied and told you that this world belonged to you. You ain't never visited a church in your life. You ain't never touched bases with God. You don't fuck with people when they ain't bothering you.
Man,
you ain't had no business fucking with me.
I didn't do it.
Yes, you did. No, you ain't got no right to be photographing me.
What makes you think I took
the way you did it? It's the way you did in here, doing it outside in the street. You think we all stupid, but you fuck with the wrong one, because I've been watching you. I've been watching you for years, all of y'all. You ain't going in with me. Even after the cops come and make a report, they ain't going to have much to let me loose. And when they do, that's when your saga begins. Trust me when I tell you, because we got to take a report. Two names is going down, mine and yours. You think they're gonna give you 24-hour service, 7 days a week for protection? You're wrong, because it ain't happening. That's why they only do investigation. That's all they can do. They're not gonna give you 24/7. That means you fuck with the wrong one here. Why didn't you go to the desk and report it instead of standing here trying to intimidate me some more?
I wasn't trying to intimidate
you. Yeah, you were. You were.
I was trying to help you.
Listen, honey, I got an education. I may not have gone for because of the society fix shit the way they do. But I work today, bitch, and I've been paying for this unit that I'm in. You ain't had no motherfucking right to do the shit that you did.
What did I do, man?
You violated me. That's what you did. Get your hands off of me. Get off of me. Because I'm not going nowhere. When they're cops, I want them to come and take this report.
Well, then you let go of my hand.
I told you to let go of me.
Okay.
Let
go of my hand.
I'm not going to try to go nowhere because the guy out downstairs knows who the fuck I am. He knows me very well.
I understand.
Yeah. Okay. You heard everything I said to you? You fuck with the wrong one, believe me. I tell you, what system the city is fixing up now today for people, you mess with the wrong one.
How'd that mess with you?
You'll find out. They already know who I am. They know who I was.
Who is they?
The government. You don't run this city, the government?
Sir, hello?
Can you hear me?
I'm on the second floor. Can you please help me? Jesus fucking
help me!
Someone.
They gonna send someone. I just told you that. You don't know the fucking ropes. They gonna send someone. They gonna record everything and they gonna send someone. You ain't dead, bitch, so I ain't going to jail for murder. But you fuck with the
You're in the second part of the hallway.
I promise you that. I'm going to the lobby.
We're standing in front of you. We're standing in front of the elevator.
Are you hear me?
She's going down to the first
yeah,
floor.
I'm
She's
going down. You're welcome to come in.